An update now. Las Cruces police say the woman who was hit by a vehicle at a Las Cruces Target store has died from her injuries. The incident happened yesterday morning at the Target located on Loman Avenue. Investigators say 70-year-old Beatrice Montoya was walking in the parking lot when she was hit by a pickup truck. Police say the driver remained at the scene and was interviewed by police. The investigation is ongoing.